ready.
Okay, great. Hi, my name's Christiane Davy-Singh, and I live in Eugene, Oregon. In my 20s, I began to suffer with severe headaches, soon discovering that they were migraine headaches. And throughout my college years, I had debilitating migraine headaches where there would be a couple days a month where I couldn't get out of bed or I couldn't do much because my headaches were so severe. Over time, they got more frequent, and I would get cluster migraines where I would end up sometimes, for months I would be fine, and then I would have a series of them in the space of a week to 2 week period, just one after the other. And I, of course, seeing my doctor, they put me on prescription migraine medication, and of course trying all the over-counter things that ended up not working, and then going to prescriptions where they started me out. I think the first one I ever took was Furoset, which helped. But then over time, that no longer worked. And so as to going through a series of different trials with migraine medications, I ended up taking Imitrex. And then finally, Zomig, which was a nasal mist that was more direct access to the body. And even with the Zomig, I was still having issues. And I got to the point where my migraine headaches were pretty much 1 week out of every month, I ended up with migraine headaches, and I would have for that entire week, just, there was a day or two where I'd have to stay home from work, and the rest I would just suffer through because I needed to work. And so as things got worse and worse, I remember one day sitting in my doctor's office, my sister had to drive me there because I was so in so much pain, and sitting in her office with tears running down my face, they had to turn the lights off in the office because the lights were affecting me as well, and it was just pain. And I remember my doctor giving me stuff to try in the office. She says, I want you to try this, and giving me a sample, and I just didn't know what to do. I was at that point where I'm like, I don't want to live life this way. My doctor sent me, she was really concerned, and we did a lot of blood work. She sent me to get a CAT scan because they wanted to see what was going on with my brain. And we did the CAT scan, and then she sent me on to a neurologist, a specialist, so that they could evaluate it and so that they could give me some ideas or some, you know, relief on what to do. They looked at the scan and they said everything looked normal, but you know, they wanted me to continue on the medication. Well, about that time, I was introduced to GNLD, and my GNLD advisor and mentor, the first product that she put me on was Salmon Oil, the Salmon Oil Plus. And I began to take Salmon Oil Plus, and one of the things that I didn't connect it at the time was that I quit having migraine headaches. And about 9 months, and how I really discovered that the salmon oil was instrumental in the cessation of those migraine headaches was about 9 months after I had begun the salmon oil. I had run out of my supply, and it was about a 2 week time frame before I got back on it, and I was traveling and there were a lot of things going on, so it was just, you know, it was just, I didn't have the opportunity. Well, I found out and realized that in that 2 week period, my migraine headaches came back. And I had been free of them for 9 months, and then all of a sudden they came back. And I began to put two and two together, and I went back on the salmon oil immediately, made that a priority once I was back in town, and my migraine stopped again. And so ever since then, which has been almost 5 years, I have stayed on the salmon oil. That is one product that I continue to take and am faithful with every day. I take three every night before I go to bed. And I have not had a single migraine headache in 5 years.
And they had been there for 20-some years?
Yes, ever since.
Each month, quite consistent, they would show, wow.
Yes, I had migraines since in my 20s, so for over 20 years, and very consistently. It got to the point where I would have it every month. And so I found out in the process, and we realized, my doctor had said to me when we talked about it, I remember her saying, whatever you're doing, keep doing, because it's working for you. And in the process, as we began to talk about it and she found out what I was taking, it was kind of like a light bulb that went off for all of us. And they realized that with the salmon oil and the omega-3 oils that are provided through that, that it was a hormonal deficiency for me that was causing these migraine headaches. And so I'm very thankful that I discovered the product. I'm so thankful to be migraine free because it has changed the quality of my life. I have more energy. I have better quality of life so that I'm able to do what I need to do. And so I would suggest that, you know, if you struggle with migraine headaches, I know there are there are different causes for it, but give the salmon oil a try. It's not going to hurt you to try it and see if that can help you.
Okay, and I got one question.
Yes.
5 years ago, you were on how many drugs, and how many drugs are you on now after being on Neolife?
I was on 7 prescription medications 5 years ago, and after being on GNLD for 5 years, I am now down to 1 prescription drug. And most of those I was able to get off within a couple years. And the one that I'm remained on, I was on the highest dose you could possibly take off it that they would give you. Now I'm down to half a dose because my health has continued to get better. And so I am continuing to believe that as I continue this journey with my health and with GNLD, that I will eventually be able to get off this final drug as well.
Okay, and you know, we don't need to hear your sister's story now, but I am very impressed with how many medications was she on? Are you able to tell us? And
sure.
How many is she on now?
My sister was on 17 medications. She had been sick for over 30 years of her life, and they could never diagnose what was wrong. They thought it was a bone marrow. They thought it was leukemia, and she went through bone marrow tests. Then they thought it was Lyme disease. Then they thought it was, you know, one thing after the other. And every time they would do tests over the 30-year period, everything would come back negative. But yet her health continued to deteriorate to the point that she was on 17 medications, many of them steroids. And then the doctors finally said to her, "We don't know what to do anymore. We don't think there's anything else we can do. We can't figure out what it was." And it was around the same time as me where she was introduced to GNLD. And now, 5 years later, she is off of every single medication. No prescription drugs. She's off of all 17. And in addition, she's healthier now than she has ever been. Has more energy and just really loving life.
So the Neolife products have massively changed and improved the quality of both of your lives.
Yes, they have. They have literally changed both of our lives.
Okay. Well, thank you so much, Christiane.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Bye.